Where are we?
I'm waiting, Cloud.
What the hell is this?
This is...
Obviously guessed it was going to come this way, but I didn't actually expect. Why do you end up facing the wrong way? Do you like that? Stop me from doing this. Isn't gonna be nice. Come on. Let's see if so close to a stagger as well.
You're done. No holding back.
Oh god, this is going to be a long fight.
Do I frighten you?
Get out of that mode. Ba-ba-ba.
Ain't dead yet.
Uh-huh. Let's go with that. So close to a limit.
Need some help?
Don't know about me. Good to go?
You know it.
Ride for me.
Bring it!
Now you're in for it. Nothing personal.
I got this.
I'm with you.
Hang in there.
Okay. You. Actually, you'll be a higher priority. Tifa overpower. Tifa overpower. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Items, mega potion, please. Let's do that. Let's not do that. Let's try that again.
Let's do this. Here we go.
Bop, 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 bop. Okay, you do that.
Don't overdo it.
All of that.
Let's try that again.
And you use that.
So it's my turn? There! What the? Why don't you lead the way?
Okay, let's do that. That. Ooh, Aerith. Be a doll and do that for me. Ah, Tifa. Overpower Sephiroth. I think
I'm coming.
Don't look away.
Saw that happening.
Take no beg for forgiveness.
That's triple slash. Okay.
So it's my turn?
Hang back.
Boop, boop, boop.
Go away.
Okay.
Keep it together.
Let me be. You're up. Here goes.
Oh, God. Cloud, if you could keep Aerith alive, that'd be great. And Tifa the same. Thank you. I'm going to keep that in the pocket. Because I want to summon Leviathan.
Sorry, I know it's better.
If it had been Barrett, it would have been Beaumont. Aerith, limit, please.
Let the winds correct you.
Going all out.
Nice timing, Aerith.
Oh, the memories.
Gotta give it my all.
Whilst we're doing that. He does seem pretty stagnant. Ooh, that brings the bar up a bit. Doesn't it? Aerith, I'm probably going to be a good idea to get you starting to do that on Cloud.
Enjoy it.
Okay, focus thrust. I'm just letting Leviathan do its own thing because I want to get the stagger up.
Give your best shot. Go on.
Abilities overpower. Okay, we have time limit. Overpower. Aerith. Stay still. Ah, that's actually a good idea.
That's it.
Ba ba ba.
do this. We can. We can change it. Make it right. Cloud!
Quickly!
Go!
Which lies ahead does not yet exist. Our world will become a part of it one day, but I will not end. Nor will I have you end.
This is
the edge of creation. Cloud, lend me your strength. Let us defy destiny together.
Never.
Seconds till the end. Time enough for you, perhaps. But what will you do with it? Let's see.
Mr. Vice President.
Mr. President.
That's right.
Thank you.
What now?
Sephiroth. Long as he's still out there, I
thought you beat him.
We can. We will. Count me in.
If it's to be a hunt, you could use a nose like mine.
I'm in too. Bastard wants to destroy the whole planet, doesn't he? An enemy of hers is an enemy of Avalanche.
I miss it.
Sorry, PC crashed. I only lost like 15 seconds of footage. Anyhow, I've taken a few days building what I'm going to say, as Final Fantasy VII will be very subjective depending on the person's history with the game. Right now, in regards to Final Fantasy VII Remake, I'm divided. Yeah, like, you didn't see that coming. What it does well, it does really well, but what it does bad, it does do badly. The graphics, it's really cool that you're able to play the game with visuals close to Advent Children. It is a real testament to how far graphics have come. However, due to the number of assets in the game, some of them do not hold up to scrutiny. Most of the non-cast character NPCs look out of place as if they're from a previous generation of games. I was able to play the game on the PlayStation Pro and it demonstrated texture and asset streaming issues. Things could pop in at really close range for no reason at all. Do wonder if this game has been designed with a PS5 patch ready and waiting in the wing to iron out all the graphical failings noticed in this game. Sound. Voice cast is awesome. They did a great job of bringing the main cast to life. Sound direction was great. It all hit all the right notes. It's great hearing all the themes of the game brought up to date and given a new lease of life. The gameplay is solid, but it takes the old battle system and melds it with modern game practices. But the battle system isn't balanced. Most people will stick to playing one character most of the time and maybe switch to another character for specific things like access to the triangle attack button. But the NPC AI for your companions are not aggressive. This makes controlling hate in a party near on impossible. What I would like to see is something like the Final Fantasy XII Gambit system implemented, or a setting for default behavior of characters when they're not being directly controlled. The mini-games are a great extension of the original mini-games. In regards to structure, there are moments that heavily remind me of Final Fantasy XIII and XV. Like when you have that virtual reality section where it's the history of the ancients soon after you meet the butler. You have a cutscene where you go into the library and control is given back to you. You can't go 5 foot in any other direction than the 2 foot in front of you to the doorknob. Why give the control back? It's not like you can do anything else in this situation. It's a bit of a problem on how you resolve this issue. Could make it feel a little bit more like Final Fantasy XIII. If you cut the fluff of the side quests or extra content, the same issue occurs, as the game will feel even more linear. It's a very tight line that this game has tried to walk, and sometimes it slips one way or the other. This game's story recreates all the iconic moments from the original section in Final Fantasy VII. But in the process, they add to it and expand on ideas, peoples, and concepts in the game. I feel that the Wispers or Ghosts was introduced because at the end of this section of the game, you'd have a boss at the end of the road. and this probably wasn't going to be epic or as a great ending to this game. So I do feel that they had to put something in to give you a proper ending to the game in the eyes of Square Enix, a big boss, a challenge. But the whispers can also be viewed as the devs communicating with the player that even though this is a remake, it may not follow the original game. The whispers are kinda try and keep the events on track and interfere with the player to try and prevent them from changing the story. It appears that Sephiroth and Aerith both know the destiny and what's going to be happen, and the part at the end of the game implies because the whispers have been destroyed, things may not be the same going forward. In regards to going forward, I have a big worry about Final Fantasy Remake 2. Before going into the Shinra building at the end, you kinda have free roam of Sector 7 to Sector 5, and it's small. If you think about it in scale, I mean, that bike battle, where the hell did that road go to and from? That road was about 1,000 times the length of Sector 7 to Sector 5. I cannot see right now how they're going to tackle the open world nature of Final Fantasy going forward. All in all, Final Fantasy VII, I think, is a great reimagining. I don't think that they should have called it Remake because they've decided to try and take the game in a new direction. Don't worry about them doing this, because at the end of the day, you've got the original people involved in the story, the battle, and the music, so you're going to get something that's the right level of quality. I do view Final Fantasy VII more as Final Fantasy VII 2, in the same vein as Final Fantasy X and X-2. Whereby it's not a proper remake, but it's an extension or an alternate way that the game could have played out. And if you compare it to the original source material, you're going to be very, very divided in regards to what you like and what you want. And due to that, the only thing I can recommend is if you want to play this game on its terms. Go in with as few expectations that you can have, and then this game you will quite enjoy. Anyway, that's about it for now, so thanks for watching. Till next time, have a good one.